So hello everyone, कैसे हैं आप लोग? I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. This topic was too much in demand and nowadays people want to ask and the student who are still in India and they want to come back to the Philippines, they want to know about it. So I have to make this video and this video is gonna be dedicated regarding this topic which you have been already seen from the thumbnail and title. But before that, so I want to welcome you all on my channel Medicals My Lifestyle. This is Mohit and let's go and start the video now. So before this starting this video in a detail, first of all I want to tell you and I want to inform that Philippines government have been banned all tourists and all newcomers who wanted to come in the Philippines because of the COVID-19 restrictions, because of the lockdown. They have been allowed only the people who are businessmen on a business visa or the people who are having their natives in the Philippines, like agar koi rishtedar hai ya phir blood relative hai, wo log aa sakte the Philippines mein. To uske alawa jo students ki hum log baat kare, because this video is going to be focused on the student because I'm a student and I want to inform my all friends who are I think almost 70-80% of the Indian students who were studying here, but because of the COVID or because of the, some other condition, they have to go back to the India, their home, and now they are really dying to come back because that is not yet decided, but probably the classes which are gonna be offline soon, they will start in mid of the March maybe. So if they are not able to come back, then definitely they are gonna lose in their studies. Okay, for that this video is gonna be dedicated to the all students. So I'm gonna raise the all students topic regarding the student visa, people who have expired their visa, so they will able to come back or not. Okay, and so let's go and start the first topic. So सबसे पहले हम लोग बात करते हैं, पहले मैं थोड़ा सा एक जो लोग नए हैं चैनल पे, जो लोग पहली बार आए हैं, जिन लोगों को स्टूडेंट्स के वीज़ा वगैरह के बारे में इन्फॉर्मेशन नहीं है, मैं उन लोगों को बता देता हूँ कि यहाँ पे दो तरीके के वीज़ा होते हैं जिनसे स्टूडेंट्स प्रोबेबली आते हैं यहाँ पे. पहला होता है टूरिस्ट वीज़ा जिससे स्टूडेंट एंटर करता है न्यू एज ए न्यू स्टूडेंट, और दूसरा होता है स्टूडेंट वीज़ा. ओके, ये सब मैं किसके बेस पे बात कर रहा हूँ, तो मैं बात कर रहा हूँ फिलीपींस गवर्नमेंट ने जो न्यू एडवाइजरी जारी की है 10th of February को, उसके अकॉर्डिंग एंड जो डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फॉरेन अफेयर्स है DFA, जिसका मैं बार बार DFA बात करूंगा तो आप लोग अंडरस्टैंड कर लेना उस चीज को, उन्होंने न्यू एडवाइजरी जारी करी है. और उसके साथ साथ जो टूरिस्ट जो डिपार्टमेंट है यहाँ फिलीपींस का, उन्होंने भी एक एडवाइजरी जारी करी है. तीनों के बारे में बात करेंगे. तो सबसे पहले बात करते हैं कि एज ए स्टूडेंट, इफ यू हैव ए स्टूडेंट वीजा एंड यू आर इन इंडिया एंड यू आर बैक इन फिलीपींस, सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू. सो द पॉइंट नंबर वन, listen carefully, if you are a student and you are on a student visa and your student visa was issued before or prior to the 20th March of 2020, I'm repeating it again, 20th March of 2020, then you are applicable to come back Philippines. Okay, so there is no issue, you have to do your normal practice what we are going to do before traveling or after traveling, like your COVID test and that all, and you can come back. Okay, next point. Now people will say, what about the people whose visa were released after 20th of March 2020? Now we have the second thing for them, like if your visa have been released after 20th of March 2020, you can come back here, but on some certain condition and according regarding some rules. You have to follow some rules. What you have to follow? Your visa is still valid, so you can come back, but you have to get the permission from the Department of Foreign Affairs, means the DFA endorsement you need, and you need the permission from the embassy as well. Okay, so that's for the second category. Now the third category, people will ask that if our visa have been already expired before this time, today I'm making video the time, today is the 14th of February. Okay, so before this time, if your visa have been already expired, what you can do? So if you want to come back and your visa have been expired, what you have to do, you have to go through the same process what you have been already done while you are coming first time in the Philippines, you have to go through the same process. You have to go to the embassy, you have to apply for your student visa. But before that, you have to apply for DFA as well, like DFA endorsement, and you have to take the permission from the Philippines embassy and the Indian embassy as well. First of all, you will come through the tourist visa, and that is the 9A visa, and then embassy will give you some certain, you know, permission for the student visa and whatever you have been already done in your previous, like first time when you came in Philippines, you have done that all things. After all, we have been just categorized all 3 points, we have been focused on 3 points, but I want some more points to put across. Here, according to the Philippines Tourism Department, they have been also released some advisory, like if you are coming after fulfill that all documents and that all requirements, if you have been landed here in Philippines, what you have to do when you are coming from India, you have already, I think, whenever we are gonna travel, you have to go through your COVID test, and that after coming here you have to also go through the RT-PCR, okay, that's the COVID test. So, but the basic requirement they have been mentioned in their advisory, that you have to book your hotel for at least 6 nights for the quarantine, and at the end of the 6th night they will provide you for the sample for COVID test, okay. And later on, as usual, as normal, if you have been done with that all things, you can come back to Philippines and in the normal life, okay. So now I'm gonna summarize that all points. So first point, agar aapka visa 20th of March 2020 se pehle ka hai, to you can come back at any time after 16th of February. Make sure after 16th of February, sorry, okay. So after 16th of February, you can come back, okay. If your visa was released later on by 20th of March 2020, then you can come back, but you have to fulfill some, requirements, which is the DFA endorsement. You have to take the permission from the embassy as well, and you have to show that certificate so that you will get the proper permission and you will able to come back, okay. That's also easy for you, but the people who are gonna already have been expired their visa, so they can come back but on a tourist visa, okay. So you have to apply that all proper previous that two requirements, like the permission from the embassy and the DFA endorsement, okay. So you got that, and later on you will go for the student visa. Then you have to come back and downgrade your visa, which were the your student visa, okay. You have to downgrade that visa, and that all you have to do. And so I hope you have been already got these all points, and if you want to go in detail, then you can go through the Indian embassy in Philippines. There is websites and to other websites of the Department of Philippines and the Foreign Affairs, okay. That's it. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that video made a sense, and that a kind of informative vlog. And if you wanna to see more vlogs from my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give this video a big thumbs up, like this video and share this video. Bye bye, take care, have a great life ahead. Bye bye.